So who was the main target? From my investigation, it became clear that Mr. Forbes was the main target. He's the one that was followed from the airport. He's the one who was followed at the hotel. He's the one that was spotted inside the restaurant. And the plan was not to shoot him the manner they did. They were going to shoot him in the vehicle. But because he stood longer outside greeting his friend, and those hitmen did not want to wait, that's why they came for him. So the second victim, it was by coincidence that he was shot. As I'm sure you realize, the second shooter was at quite a distance away from him when he got shot. So we do believe that the plan was for Mr. Fox.